Hello friends, today our topic of discussion is Grid Connected Rooftop Solar Power Plant duly produced by DayRise Solar Enerdy Private Limited. First of all, I would request you all to like, share and subscribe this channel to get more tips and tricks about solar energy, solar panels and solar power plants in India. What is a grid connected rooftop solar power plant? In grid connected rooftop or small SPV systems, the DC power produced from SPV panel is transformed to AC power using solar inverter, power conditioning unit, PCU, string inverter, and it is provided to the load of the user. Excess, if any, is fed to the main grid of 220 kV, 66 kV. 33 kilovolts, 11 kilovolts, three phase lines or of 440, 220 volts, three, single phase line depending on the capacity of the system installed at residence, schools, colleges, institution, commercial establishment or residential complex. These grid connected rooftop solar power plant, SPV, systems produce electricity during the daytime, which is consumed fully by powering captives loads and feed excess power to the grid as long as grid is available. In case where solar power is not sufficient due to cloud cover etc., the captive loads are powered by drawing power from the main grid, where grid connected rooftop solar power plant installed. Grid connected rooftop solar power plant can be installed at the rooftops of residential and commercial complex housing societies, communities, centers, government organization, private institution etc. How much roof area is required to set up grid connected rooftop solar power plant? About 10 to 11 square meter or 110 square foot area is required to set up 1 kWp grid connected rooftop solar power plant. What are advantages of installing grid connected rooftop solar power plant? It may reduce your electricity bill up to 90%. By installing solar PV system, you contribute greatly towards eco-friendly protection. User produces power according to his, her requirement. Surplus power, if any, can be fed into the grid. Reduction in monthly electric bill, as it is prepared as per net meter readings. mnre, GOI provides 30% subsidy on installation of grid connected rooftop solar power plant in institution, domestic sector and non-profit making NGOs, institutions. Fast return of investment after availing generation based incentive, GBI. What is net metering in context to grid connected rooftop solar power plant? In net metering, the excess solar energy, if any, is exported to the grid. The same excess solar energy exported during daytime is deducted from the energy imported from the main grid. During nighttime, the user pays for the net energy imported from the grid. Whether any central financial assistance for domestic users by mnre is provided for installing grid-connected rooftop solar power plants? Yes, central financial assistance, CFA, of 30% of the benchmark cost or ₹20,000, whichever is less, is provided for 1 kWp up to 500 kWp grid connected solar power plants to residential consumers, irrespective of the electricity connection. For installing grid connected rooftop solar power plants, whether any central financial assistance for institutional, hospitals, schools etc., social sector is provided by mnre for installing grid connected rooftop solar power plants? Yes, central financial assistance, CFA, of 30% of the benchmark cost or ₹20,000, whichever is less, is provided for 1 kWp up to 500 kWp grid connected solar power plants to institutional, hospitals, schools etc., social sector, irrespective of the electricity connection, for installing grid connected rooftop solar PV power plants. What are mandatory requirements for installing grid connected rooftop solar power plants? About 10 to 11 square meter or 110 square foot area is required to set up 1 kWp grid connected rooftop solar power plant. The user shall have three phase, single phase electric supply service connection. Grid connected rooftop solar power plants is installed with mandatory safety precautions, features as per the norms set by mnre. Necessary installation of bidirectional meter for export and import of energy. The standard equipment including solar panels, solar mounting structure, solar DC wire, connectors, on-grid string inverter, array junction box, distribution junction box, and surge protection device, earthing and lightning arrestors as per the norms of mnre shall only be installed. What is CAPEX? RISCO business model for installation of grid-connected rooftop solar power plants. In the CAPEX business model, installation of grid-connected rooftop solar power plant is installed, owned and maintained by the user by investing upfront cost. On the other hand, in RISCO business model, the expenditure and maintenance of the plant is borne by the RISCO third-party company. Which business model is best for installation of grid-connected rooftop solar power plant? CAPEX model is always better for consumers that have adequate funds for installation. Consumers may avail benefit of net metering and solar subsidy. From where I can install the grid-connected rooftop solar power plant? Any solar firm, company whose business is to conduct or carry out solar energy activities as per their registration documents are empowered to install grid-connected rooftop solar power plant in Haryana. Firm, vendor impaneled with IPGCL only can install grid-connected rooftop solar power plant in Delhi. What is the process of availing 30% central financial assistance, CFA, from MNRE? You may directly apply for solar subsidy online through HEDA's portal in Haryana, or may like to take help, assistance of any solar vendor who are proficient to carry out the business of installation of grid-connected rooftop solar power plant. Whereas in Delhi, the impaneled vendors may be approached for availing upfront subsidy for installation of grid-connected rooftop solar power plants. What is solar generation incentive? SGI, generation-based incentive, GBI, SGI, GBI is an incentive linked with generation of solar power from the grid-connected rooftop solar power plants is being provided by state government of Haryana and Delhi respectively. What is the annual energy generated from a 1 kWp solar power plant? A 1 kWp grid-connected rooftop solar power plant is considered to generate electric units ranging from 1200 to 1500 units per annum as per sunlight conditions. DayRise Solar Enerdy Private Limited, established at Sonipat, Haryana, India, is an EPC company registered with Registrar of Companies, Government of India to carry out business in the field of solar energy, solar power and solar powered products. DayRise Solar Enerdy Private Limited is an EPC company, solar vendor, solar retailer, solar developer, solar integrator, deals in solar energy, solar subsidy, solar power, solar products, design, installation and commissioning of on-grid, off-grid rooftop, ground-mounted solar power plants across Haryana and Delhi NCR. Consider selecting and approaching thoroughly professional and skilled team of DayRise Solar Enerdy Private Limited for assessing and analyzing your electrical load for installation of solar energy solar panel power plant system at your home, office, mall, school or industry. Contact DayRise Solar Team every time you need to know the way to get good offers while you plan to install solar energy solar panel power plant system or buy solar panels in Sonipat. Also, to get help and full procedure to avail solar subsidy in India for grid connected rooftop solar power plant, it's possible you like to contact extremely skilled and expert group of DayRise Solar by way of its website's contact page at dayrisesolar.com or by email. Alternately, for any question associated to solar energy, skilled team of DayRise Solar might help you in processing of subsidy utility, bidirectional meter utility and processing, uploading of all related documents to subsidy regulation authority, DISCOM utility. DayRise Solar Enerdy Private Limited is a registered solar EPC company with Registrar of Companies, Government of India. Thank you very much for watching this video from DayRise Solar channel. Please do like, share and subscribe this channel for upcoming videos related to solar energy. Thank you. Bye bye.